parallel bars in the qualification. 5.6 difficulty, the most difficult routine of anyone here on this apparatus. Pike front somersault takes him through the handstand. Felger, that's good. And a bit of a shuffle backwards, he'll lose 0.3 probably for that. Now he's back in control. 1.5, whoa, what strength! Double front half out. I thought he was a little bit short, but that half out made him able to land it. I thought he had just underdone it, but that's of course because he had the half turn coming.